That's him. Long shot.
Yeah.
Tagged him, didn't he, brother?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
He's damn.
Still, I saw
he's damn.
Oh my God.
Oh,
tagged him, brother.
Oh my God.
That's awesome.
Oh my God. I couldn't have done it without you.
Oh, that's why we do it right there. That's why we oh, I'm drinking, shaking. He ain't kicking, so let's go find him.
Covers. I don't know if I ever hit one, I guess.
Zip right through him, didn't
he? Yep. Thank you, Slay.
It is opening day of bow season. And we just smoked Whiteout, who we also have history with Tex from last year. And me and Chris both right now is really short for words. Feels like we really accomplished something. Had no idea that this deer had the mass he's got. Came in with three other bucks this morning. And Chris spotted him first. I'll be honest, we was playing on my phone for a second. We had a little buck bedded behind us. Had some does come in early. We was going to take one of them. It didn't work out. Which, now I know that was for the best. But, what a great deer. Very, very happy with him.
This deer, we had pictures of him in July on trail camera. Still knew he had some growth before he rubbed his velvet off. And he kind of disappeared since then. So, it was just an awesome morning for him to show up. Opening day, it's just, what a blessing. Good deer, brother.
Thank you, brother.